Aquarium and Zoo Lights continues. Brenda and Musty are here. You have to tell me about this precious lizard.
He is, and I'm glad that you like him. A lot of people are not reptile fans, but Musty is an Egyptian spiny-tailed lizard, and we were talking about his tail. I'm going to turn him around. It is very spiny, and so what he'll do to protect himself, he lives in deserts. He'll go into his den but leave his tail on the outside, and if a predator comes, he'll kind of whip that around, and it's pretty fierce.
I do the same with my behind. So Musty is a huge fan of Zoo Lights, I imagine.
Oh, yes, he is. He actually, on warm nights, will come out. We do have animal encounters as part of Zoo Lights, so we have a little tent so you can come in and check us out with our animal ambassadors. But Zoo Lights is a blast, and if you haven't been there yet, especially with the kids, it's not just like lights in a tree. It is lanterns of animals that are full size or bigger than life size. They're gorgeous. There's that
peacock.
Oh my God, everybody takes a picture of that.
I'm telling you, it's all over the gram.
Yeah, and Santa's cool. There's the peacock.
Yeah, it's unbelievable.
They're really beautiful. So great photo ops there. There's music at night, of course, food and all kinds of things. So it's a great family fun night.
Is Musty on the naughty or nice list?
He's on the nice list, definitely.
Okay, that's good to know. Now tell me about this movie screening.
Yeah, we're excited. It's a free movie screening at our Energy Giant Screen Theater on the 11th, so come on over. We're having a cash bar before the movie at 6:30. The movie starts at 7. And it's about saving sea turtles, and we want to always promote conservation. And this is an opportunity to see a great film, and the filmmakers will be there, and we'll talk to them afterwards.
Oh, how neat. Yeah. So a little meet and greet.
Exactly.
You can throw back a few bevies before the film starts. I love that idea, and that's happening December 11th at 7. Where can I find Musty if
you can find Musty if you come to the Audubon Zoo and come into our Bamboo Village, which is right outside our elephant exhibit, and it's where we have animal encounters. And so, and he also goes out on Zoomobile. He's just one of those lizards who likes to go out and see children.
Can I give him a kiss?
You sure can. Musty? We talked about now, will you find your prince if you kiss
he was
a lizard?
Into it. Okay. All right. I'm waiting for him. I hope my prince has a good credit score. Over to you, Hank.
You're not going to be able to keep the mace, though. Weather brought to you by the Burling Gallagher Law Firm. A little bit of shower.